really see much of anything that I need to load those heat rounds for. Yeah, it should be pretty good until we face the... probably the 75 and 183. Yes, TOG time. This thing's a lot slower than I thought it would be. I guess I'm really used to 50 beat. I've noticed, and the turret actually has armor. What the fuck is this guy doing? I cannot believe that one still hit. That was a complete bullshit shot. Oh, he's up there. Holy shit. Whoops. Oh, he got stuck on the ground. That sucks. It really does. I'm not being facetious there. That really sucks to be stuck on the ground, and I will load my last round out there. Follow size up. Oh, that's that ISA that I fucked up earlier. Got him. Stolen. Cool. try to knock over these trees while coming up here, so hopefully... I mean, he's gonna be sitting there looking for me. There he is. And if it's not gonna be him, it's gonna be the Arty. Oh yeah, that's that, insta-stuck cliff. I'm just gonna eat it. Well, hell. And the U100 pussyfooted around too long. Hey, look, it's a shotgun fight. Dumps. I thought he was. I thought I saw his turret move. So if I get up here, I get that arty safe, but if I go down there, well, that settles that, I'm gonna have to go down. This thing very slow. If I two-shot this guy, I'm going to have to clip out to the heat round. I think the 53-55 wanted to go TD those guys, TD mode those guys, and help the E-100 that way, or just kill himself. Interesting. I'm gonna take this time to clip out. He fired on the rim! You kidding? Good shot from the yard. Well, the 183 is going to run until he can get reloaded. Secret. Oh, hey, I may have gotten my mission. Jesus. That gave me a heart attack. I heard him fire and I just froze. Oh man. Oh, is he still gonna spout shit? Yeah, welcome to the blacklist. Whew. Cool.